Please stand for the processional of graduates. Thank you. Good morning, platform guests, parents, and friends. Welcome to the commencement proceedings of the Nimitz Senior High School Class of 2023. We ask all who are present to remember that this is a very formal and serious occasion. Your total cooperation is necessary in order to make it a very special day for our seniors. Please remain standing for the presentation of colors, the pledge to our flags, and the singing of the national anthem. Gentlemen, please remove your hats.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Please be seated. At this time, Mr. Charles Land, principal of Nimitz Ninth Grade School, will present our platform guests.
There are a number of individuals who have worked very hard to make this day a special one for you and your graduate. As I introduce the platform guests, please hold your applause until everyone has been introduced. To my right, Dr. LaTonya M. Goffney, Superintendent of Schools. Dr. Kimberly Booker, Vice President. Mr. Steve Mead, Secretary. Ms. Rose Avalos, Assistant Secretary. Ms. Connie Esperanza, Board Member. Dr. Viola M. Garcia, Board Member. Mr. Paul Shanklin, Board Member. Ms. Sheila D. Reed, Chief of Staff. Dr. Catherine Rohde, Chief of Schools. Dr. Javier Villarreal, Chief Human Resources Officer. Ms. Dawn A.S. Rodriguez, Chief of Accountability, Assessment, and Analytics. Dr. Adrian Bustillos, Chief Transformation Officer. Mr. Adam Galvan, Chief Information Officer. Dr. Sochi Rodriguez, Associate Superintendent of High Schools. To my left, Mr. Walter Stewart, Nimitz Senior High School Principal. Ms. Sarah Tabrez, Valedictorian. Ms. Abigail Pena, Salutatorian. Mr. Michael Butler, Class President. Ms. Lydia Calderon, Assistant Principal of Curriculum and Instruction. Ms. Ashley Yancey, Assistant Principal of Administration. Special guest, Congresswoman Sheila Jackson Lee. I'd like to also recognize other school personnel who may not be on stage, but may be in the arena. Senior high school, senior class sponsors, high school and ninth grade assistant principals, high school counselors, ninth grade counselors, college advisors, and all other campus staff members present. At this time, I'd like to call up the Honorable Congresswoman Sheila Jackson Lee.
The mighty, mighty Cougars, the mighty, mighty Cougars of Nimitz High School, congratulations to each and every one. To our principal, Mr. Stewart, and his administrators and faculty, to this great Chester Nimitz High School, and to our superintendent and board of trustees for the outstanding leadership that they have given. Might I come from the United States Congress and proclaim that you have made it, you have come this far by faith, you have climbed the mountain, you are looking to the future, you are the mighty, mighty, mighty Nimitz graduation class of 2023, and you can shout out that you have made it. I want to take just a moment to acknowledge this class and to salute you with the salutatorian, the valedictorian, the president of the student government, and to say that if you look back on this time, entering in 2019, maybe as ninth graders or those of you entered at later years, you came through a historic and catastrophic pandemic that no one thought that you could make it. And you are here today to emphasize the words that I hope that you will understand. And that is that you are mountain climbers, and you are those who have seen the brightness of a new day, and you are not to be denied. I am honored that each and every one of you persevered and you were determined. The confidence that you have built up through the teachers and these family members and supporters will carry you for the rest of your life. Would you give a big hand to all of the parents and all of those who have carried you this far? Would you give a big hand to the teachers that are even sitting amongst you that have carried you this far? For those of you who might have had dips in this journey, might have looked in the darkest of moments and said, "It can't be me." I just want you to know what kind of high school you are graduating from. And Nimitz, they don't look back, they look forward. As I come to a close, allow me to acknowledge those in this graduating class that may be going on to the United States military. Would you stand? Outstanding. Thank you. I honor you. With those who are active duty and veterans in the audience, please stand so that we can thank you for the freedom that we have. So my final words to the mountain climbers that are in this place. For 10 months, a graduate of Nimitz High School who might not have thought her future would have been driven in this way. I understand she started playing basketball late in a high school career. But there's something about having coaches and teachers that can tell you to carry on. From there to Baylor University, and from there, drafted to play in the WNBA. I would have never thought, even though I was coming to graduations at that time, that I would see Brittany Griner in any other way but on the basketball court. But it had to be something from Nimitz High School that allowed her to survive 10 months of the greatest cruelty that you could have ever imagined, captured and taken wrongly by Russia, a despotic nation. She is a graduate of Nimitz High School, and she survived. She survived. And she speaks today about the freedom of this nation and the service of her father in the Vietnam War. And she is a patriot, but she started at Nimitz High School. Don't tell Nimitz High School graduates what they can do and what they can overcome, because we know that whatever comes to you in life, you will overcome. My greetings to you from Brittany Griner. And just to say in conclusion, you're the overcomers. You are the greatest, and you are going to be the best that America's ever put. Congratulations to the 2023 graduating class of Nimitz High School and to all of the family members. It is my privilege to present to each student that has graduated a commemoration from the United States Congress, and I'm delighted to have come forward at this time, the salutatorian, to receive theirs in honor and recognition of their success, and as well those of the students. And so I offer to salutatorian Oluwasi Abigail Pena. Thank you. What a beautiful young woman. Just stay in place. Stay right here. And then, of course, to the valedictorian Sarah Terbes. Superintendent, trustee. Thank you. God bless all of you, and God bless the United States of America. To the superintendent, we did not default. You got your money coming. Thank you so very much.
At this time, I would like to recognize the parents of all graduating seniors. Thank each of you for the support you have given to your child and to our school. Parents, please stand. Thank you. Today, we are honored to have some of our graduating seniors who have enlisted into one of the military branches and who have accepted into one of the military academies. It is my honor to recognize these students at this time. Graduates who meet this description, please stand and be recognized. Let's give them a round of applause. We have many students who have worked very hard to earn one or more scholarships. These students are designated in the program with a star, Students, the work you have done to support your education has paid off. If you have earned one or more scholarships, please stand and be recognized. We are proud to report that this class has earned over $3.3 million. The number is still growing. It is always an honor and pleasure to recognize your moments of celebration. Congratulations again. Thank you. Now it is my pleasure to introduce the class of 2023 salutatorian, Abigail Pena, followed by the valedictorian, Sarah Tabraz, and my address to the class of 2023.
Good morning, graduates, parents, teachers, and administrators. To begin, I'd like to thank each and every one of you for coming to witness and celebrate the success in class of 2023. Graduates, here we are. We've reached the final chapter of this part of life, and I want to congratulate you all. Everyone in this room has put in many years of hard work and dedication to get to where you are now. I can still remember walking the halls as a freshman, feeling lost and uncertain to what these next 4 years would hold. Little did I know, high school would create an everlasting impact on our lives. Starting from the emergence of COVID-19 to learning how to navigate online learning. However, throughout all the obstacles that we've encountered, we managed to overcome them and come out even stronger. And I am proud of every single one of us for never giving up. Next, I'd like to thank Mr. Caping and Mr. Dominguez for their hard work and dedication to our class. They've done so much, from giving us recommendation letters to informing us about scholarship opportunities and much more. Many of us wouldn't be where we are now if it wasn't for their guidance and support. I also want to give a quick shout out to everyone who attended Lone Star with me. These last 4 years with you all have been amazing and filled with many wonderful memories. And I always miss those little trips we'd make to the bookstore for snacks. To my family, gracias por apoyarme en todo lo que he hecho y por el amor que me han dado. Estoy muy agradecida de tenerlos a todos como mi familia y espero que pueda seguir haciéndolos orgullosos de mí. Los amo mucho. Graduates, whatever it is you desire to do in your future endeavors, I urge you to do it proudly and with confidence. Use everything that you've learned these last 4 years, whether academically or personally, and do not let fear of rejection, ridicule, or failure stop you from pursuing those dreams and passions. I believe every one of us has the capability to change and better our world one graduate at a time. Now, I would like to introduce our valedictorian, Sarah Tabraz. Thank you.
Hello, Nimitz, class of 2023. Today we gather here to celebrate a defining milestone in our lives, a testament to the spirit, dedication, and relentless hard work that each of us has demonstrated throughout our 4 years of high school. Let us take a moment to admire how every member of Nimitz class of 2023 has conquered distinct challenges and showcased their commitment to achieving excellence. Let us also extend gratitude to the Aldine ISD School Board, Nimitz Senior High School faculty and staff, and all the families, including mine, sitting here today, who have supported us on this journey. Your guidance and knowledge have been instrumental in shaping us into the graduates we are today. Though most importantly, I would like to reflect on what has truly brought all of us here today. It is something that we may all take for granted, but it is a factor that can change the very fabric of our society. It is the access to education. In the year 1979, in the buzzing city of Karachi, Pakistan, my mother, sitting here in the crowd, Summer Tabraz, was born with great wit and ambition. Just like many of us here, she excelled greatly at school and had ambitions of pursuing a higher education. However, like countless girls around the world, She was born into a society where women's rights to education was overlooked. Her aspirations were cast aside, and she was never able to obtain her degree. My mother's story is a reminder that not everyone is granted the same opportunities to learn and grow. If not for the struggles of those who came before us, the equality in education we all enjoy today would not be a reality. Now, nearly 20 years later, in a brand new country, my mother's ambitions had led her to pursuing an education, and she now teaches the newest generation of students at the nearby Aldine Child Development Center. Sitting here in the crowd today, she has persevered, and through her, I have learned that education is not just a privilege. It is a fundamental right that should be accessible to all, regardless of their circumstances. So, Nimitz Class of 2023, as we step into the new chapter of our lives, let us strive not only for our personal success, but also for the betterment of society. Let us be the catalysts for change and the advocates for a better future. Congratulations again to the Nimitz Senior Class of 2023. We have all made it.
A seed is planted in all of us that is meant to grow. If you look inside yourself, find the loving light, it will begin to show. Don't turn to the darkness. Through it seems the easy way to steer. The problems are much deeper, and the outcomes are so unclear. Live. Love, learn, and grow. It is our purpose. It is why we are here. If you choose to follow these steps, your reward will eliminate your fear. Feel the love inside of you. It has been there all along. It won't leave you. It will stay forever. It will grow stronger. The poem I just quoted is entitled Finding Your Purpose, written by Melissa Damko. Approximately 1 year ago, I had the opportunity to speak to approximately 600 future history makers like you. During the beginning of my speech, I shared to those future history makers that life is a journey. I did not realize at the moment that the message I was conveying would be a poetic moment for me. The reason I say that, class of 2023, because it was my intent to return to my previous school as principal. As life would have it, I was provided an opportunity of a lifetime. That opportunity was to meet and serve you. Words cannot express what an honor it has been getting to know the class of 2023 and the entire student body of Nimitz Senior High School. As you start this next chapter of your life's journey, I want to provide you with some lasting words that will help you build a life with purpose. Anthony L. Burrow, an author at Cornell University, defines purpose as forward-looking directionality with intentions to do something in the world. As you start this life filled with purpose, the right relationships you have created and that you create plays an integral role in your purposeful life. The intentional lessons taught by your parents and the community the past 18 years provide the foundation for your purpose in life. As you confront the ups and downs in life, the morals and values, taught by your family and community will help you build your purpose and be an active ingredient that helps you stay stable. Your parents have helped you to build a good character and conscience that will always keep you in check. This will help you in difficult times and will let you hold to your values even in the times of temptations. You have been told by many in your community to give the best in every moment. Your parents and the right adults have advised you to think before you speak or do anything. Please remember that this advice will help you build a life with purpose. Education is the framework that sits on the foundation that was laid by your family and community. Continuous learning is a persistence in acquiring knowledge to expand the core of Aldine ISD's vision, the guarantee of future choices and opportunities. It forms personal and career development in an effort to avoid stagnation so that you can reach your full potential. To be an educated person is to turn walls into doors. As an educated senior class, you have opened many doors this school year. Let me share a few accomplishments that your class has achieved. 560 of you are earning your high school diploma on this day. 98 of you are graduating with honors. 24 of you are graduating with an associate degree from Longstar College. 250 of you have earned an industry-based certification. 20 of you have enlisted into a military branch after high school. 12 student athletes will continue their education on campuses throughout this country this fall. And 95% of you have submitted a college application to further your education. As the great poet Maya Angelou said, living a life is like constructing a building. If you start strong, you will end strong. This day, your graduation day, allows the whole world to know that you are starting right. Receiving your high school diploma in Aldine ISD from Nimitz Senior High School will open doors for you to build a life with purpose. Do not stop here. Allow yourself to embrace the new learning moments that you will experience. I would be remiss if I did not emphasize the importance of paying it forward. All responsible adults have a duty and a responsibility to leave the world a better place. Service to others empowers your talents into action for good purposes. Serving others will help you as well as those you are helping. Helping others gives you unspeakable joy. It has been proven that it supports your mental, physical, and spiritual well-being. Maria Osmond stated, "Being of service to others is what brings true happiness. When you achieve happiness in life, you have built a life with purpose." As I bring my speech to a close, I would like to provide you with three steps that I discovered will support you in building your life's purpose. Step number one, find out what drives you. Step number two, find out what energizes you. And step number three, find out who you want to help. On behalf of the faculty and staff at Nimitz Senior High School, I would like to provide you with a gift to help you remember how our four-quarter strong school is always here to support you in your life's purpose. When you exit the stage, one of the campus administrators will provide you with a miniature blue and gold bag, gift bag. Inside the gift bag is a commemorative coin. Engraved on one side of this coin is the name of our school with the campus logo. Engraved on the other side is a blue and gold hammer to symbolically represent building a life with purpose. Your graduation year and the theme of today's speech. You are the architect of your own destiny. Design a life you dream of. All human beings have a finite time on Earth. It is so important to discover and share your why. Your why is your purpose in life. It is my hope that your time at Nimitz Senior High School has provided you with some of the nails, lumber, cement, and bricks to build your life with purpose. As you build this why, you will continue to grow. Tony Robbins, a well-renowned author and life coach, says, if you are not growing, you are dying. Class of 2023, remember, build a life with purpose. Thank you. We are now ready for the presentation of the 2023 graduating class of Nimitz Senior High School. Dr. Goffney, would you please join me at the podium? Graduates, would you please stand? Superintendent, I'm honored to share with you that these seniors, members of the class of 2023, have met the criteria to graduate. They have satisfied all requirements of Aldine Independent School District and the state of Texas, and are hereby entitled to be graduates of Nimitz Senior High School with all the rights and privileges appertaining thereto.
Students, congratulations. Today is a day that you will always remember. I encourage you to cherish this moment in time. It is such a special time, a time that you can celebrate your accomplishments. Parents, families, teachers, you too should be proud. The support you've provided along the way is what has helped our graduates reach their academic goals. I encourage you to extend that support as they move on to the next chapter of their lives. Vice President Dr. Booker, and members of Aldine Independent School District Board of Trustees, I certify that the students who have met requirements of graduation set forth by the Texas Education Agency and the Aldine Independent School District Board of Trustees are eligible to receive their diplomas. They shall have all the rights and privileges associated with a Texas high school diploma. Congratulations.
Graduates, you may be seated. The format for awarding diplomas to our graduates enables us to focus more individual attention on each member of the class of 2023 by allowing you to share in the recognition of the honors bestowed upon each of them. The first 89 graduates represent the top 15% of their class and are listed on the program as graduating magna cum laude with great honors and cum laude with honors, respectively. They will march across the stage in the order of their class rank. The first 30 graduates wear double gold cards to signify their magna cum laude status, and the next 59 students will be wearing a single gold card to signify their cum laude status. You will notice that many of the graduates are wearing different colored cards on their graduation gowns. The white sash and blue and gold cards indicate membership in the National Honor Society. All other cards indicate either membership in an organization, outstanding participation in a special program, or academic excellence. Students designated as a foundation with endorsement plan graduates have completed specific curriculum requirements established by the state of Texas. As a reminder to the audience, please refrain from any action that may cause a student name not to be heard when it is read. Remember, this is a formal occasion. Will the first row of graduates please stand? The graduates will now come forward to receive their diplomas. Ms. Ashley Yancey, Assistant Principal of Administration, will call the names of the graduating class, and the members of the Board of Trustees will present your diplomas.
Sarah Tabrez. Oluwase Abigail Pena. Evelyn Rojas. Pedro Pereira. Jennifer Harrington. Carlos Otulora. Esmeralda Rodriguez, Lauren Braxton, Talia Thomas, Madison Moore, Candice Lopez, Elijah Thompson, Romina Escalante Castillo, Melanie Fernandez, Braden Whitehead, Sanaa Hedspeth, Lillian Rangel, Kaya Carroll, Clodelia Francois, Zaria Vanderpool, Itzel Romero Salinas, Nicholas Martinez Mora, Natalia Fernandez, Kamora Bowen, Haley Hinojosa, Emmanuel Sanchez, Nathaniel Caballos, Keandra Titano, Keely Gerard, Nichelle Ariano, Samiriel Brown, Ashley Mendoza, Akira Jones, Bailey Milan Johnson, Milton Mendez, Kaya Adams, Rachel Ramirez, Alexis Flores, Janera Gonzalez Santos, Maya Baker, Victoria Blake, Jordan Stonebreaker, Idali Duarte Mendez, Dana Riza Diaz, Stacy Bernal, Caden Jones, Paulina Nava, Valerie Gonzalez, Jocelyn Bonds, Craig Lehman, Warda Binte Zaid, Stephen Perez, Zora Laviette McFarland, Terion Bracey, Sandra Castillo, Matthew Aldalou, Megan Mayfield, Marquise Martin, Savannah Ruiz, Abigail Rivera, Diego Mendoza, John Belenge, Journey Baines, Montserrat Castro, Kayla Dublin, Emily Kaya, Jocelyn Siberian Delgado, Lucia Castillo, Misael Jr. Gallo, Jordan Phillips, Asia Lowry, Isaac Franco Leva, Vanessa Aguirre, Andrea Franco Saldana Sr., Alan Cortez Morales, Giselle Cabieles, Iris Garcia, Lillian Flores, Margarita Ayala Saravia, Siobhan Reese, Ivanisha Anderson, Mayanique Brown, Wendy Jalamillo Martinez, Joseph Rivera Garcia, Nolan Franks, Marquise Matthews, Alvaro Hernandez Jr., Idarius King, Caleb Wintzel, Karen Pareda, Aurora Chacon Rivera, Waleed Al Maruf, Arkin Isolar, Melissa Adame, Ashton Aguilar, Bernardo Aguilar, Sophia Aguirre, Jacoby Akins, Jennifer Alamos, Gabriel Alcantar, John Alexander Jr., Jayon Alexander, Emily Alvarez Rivas, Christian Alvarez, Evelyn Alvarez, Deja Amos, Lyric Anderson, Rihanna Anderson, Laura Angiano, Devedric Arsenault, Emmanuel Argueta, Diego Arias, Jose Arispe Guerrero, Michaela Ashley, Deontay Austin, Rodrigo Aviles Solis, Brianna Baker, Melissa Balinayo, Nathalina Barnes, Bella Barrientos, Coleman Bates Jr., Naisha Bazil, Jaden Beckham, Ageria Bell, Mark Benavides, Monica Benitez Reyes, Bianca Benitez, Estevia Bennett, Haley Bigelow, Joseph Blackshire II, Alexander Bonilla, Jeffrey Bonilla, Samuel Booker Jr., Destiny Boria, Shamaya Bradley, McCaden Bronstein, Mia Briggs, Deja Brooks, Jade Brooks, Valerie Brown, Octavia Burton, Michael Elijah Butler, Leilani Bynes, Cedric Bird Jr., Lennon Cabrera, James Calloway III, Ibrahim Calvo, Hector Camacho, Ulyssa Camacho, John Camarena, Ashley Candelaria, Riza Cardenas, Jason Cardona, Cameron Caraway, Christian Carter, Luke Carter, Aiden Castillo, Alex Castillo, Emily Castillo, Joe Castillo, Aureli Castillo Candelaria, Alexandra Castro, Perla Casares, Sweeney Paul Caesar III, Arnold Seha, George Chapatal, Charles Chapman Jr. Jordan Chase. Jabari Chapman Cartwright. Alexander Chavez. Michael Chavez. Kenneth Chavez. Raheem Coates. Jamisha Conaway. Malcolm Cooper. Braylon Copeland. Pamela Cordova Celegio. Emily Correa. Jakiah Crawford. Lizbeth Cruz. Connor Daly. Alexis Davis. Ja'Cory Davis. Naya Davis. Tanaria Davis. Tristan Davis. Zadarian Delisbor. Azucena De Leon. Saleya DeLil. Amari Desso. Alyssa Dews. Jimena Diaz Arevalo. Jimena Diaz. Orlando Diaz Jr. Darren Dillard. Natalie Demas. Isaac Downing. Jonathan Doyle. Jeffrey Zuno. Lancaster Earthly. Miracle East. James Easter Jr. Valerie Echeverria. Dion Ellis. Destiny Escamilla. Lazardo Escutia. Jakia Evans. Ricky Evans Jr. Foster Ezemuo. Jalen Fabre. Michaela Farrell. Veronica Fields. Juliet Figueroa Hernandez. Jasmine Figueroa. Brianna Fisher. Pharaoh Fletcher. Brian Flores. Arlie Fuentes. Alicia Fuentes. Jacob Gaitan. Jair Galeno Diaz. Jonathan Galindo. Anthony Galvez Palma. Anijah Gant. Saul Garcia Davalos. Rodrigo Hernandez. Pedro Garcia Najera. Isaac Garcia Salinas. Brittany Garcia. Carlos Garcia. Dylan Garcia. Isaac Garcia. Isaac Garcia. Jesus Garcia. Emma Gali. Emery Gibson. DeAndre Gilliard. Dylan Gilmore. Myrell Gladney. Xavier Glaze. Carlos Gonzalez. Stephanie Gonzalez Torres. Raymond Gonzalez. Dante Gradney. Timothy Granger Jr. Madison Greenhoward. Timothy Greer Jr. Daisy Gudino. Roberto Guerra Jr. Felipe Guillen Guevara. Tyler Guillory. Ariana Gutierrez. Josue Guzman Celedon. Jaden Haynes. Aaliyah Hall. India Halliburton. Jordan Handy. Brian Harris II. Janaya Harris. Adriana Hernandez Badassari. Julia Hernandez Lerma. Aaron Hernandez. Alexander Hernandez Martinez. Anthony Motino Hernandez. Diana Hernandez. Emilio Hernandez. Esmeralda Hernandez. Gerardo Hernandez Jr. Kevin Hernandez. Mayori Hernandez. Rafael Hernandez Jr. Emery Hidalgo. Rodney Hilbert Jr. Anthony Hill. Kennedy Hogan. Donald Holbert Jr. Kaven Horn. Jai Hubert. Jennifer Romo Huerta. Jorge Hutron. Naheen Alonzo. Naheen Inestroso Alonzo. Evelyn Islas. Christian Jackson. Talaya Jackson. Tierra Jacobs. Marco James Jr. Jaden Jairo. Annabelle Jimenez. Jordan Johnson Lee. Brianna Johnson. Sine Johnson. Jamira Johnson. Kira Johnson. Lanicia Johnson. Elise Jones Reese. Jaden Jones. Keenan Jones Williams. Nicholas Anthony Joseph. Christian Juarez. Christopher Juarez. Osvaldo Juarez. Samuel Juarez. Jacqueline Clay. Marvin Lambert Flores. Abraham Lotta. Eduardo Lotta. Jalen Latin. Armani Lawson. Richard Lehman III. Joel Lazo Jr. William Lee. Zoe Victoria. Elvia Leja. Alexander Liborio. Mariela Lima Hernandez. Ramon Limon Rodriguez. Rolando Loera Jr. Alexis Ivan Lopez Orozco. Brian Lopez Silva. Eric Lopez. Jennifer Lopez. Joshua Lotz. Robert Lotz. Jaslyn Lewis. Joanna Lozano. Giovanni Lugo. Kendall Lyons. Brianna Nasha Kerr McGee. Gladabel Mangandi. Diego Marquez Leon. Emily Marquez. Nayeli Marquina. Adeja Marshall. Ardiel Martin. Derek Martin. Edwin Martinez Munoz. Christopher Martinez. Julissa Martinez. Lucas Martinez. Oscar Martinez. Marcus Lewis. Darrenae Matthews. Keon Matthews. Diana Medina. Antonio Medrano Rico. Jennifer Medrano. Jesus Medrano. Amarelli Mendoza Arbina. Kendra Morrell. Tamia Merritt. Veronica Matoya. Malik Millender. Gavin Miller. Caitlin Milson. Jordan Mitchell. Gracias Michelle Dehun. Lafils Morel Michelle Dehun. Jacqueline Montezuma. Austin Monroe. Asael Montero. Elias Montoya. Vicente Montoya Jr. Kaylin Moore. Joe Moore the Fourth. Tajiana Morales. Patrick Morris. Dylan Morrison. Isidoro Martinez the Third. Zarian Morrow. Omar Muhammad. Lauren Munoz. Jamaria Nathan. Naomi Navarro. McKenna Nelson. Virginia Neverez. Brandon Wynn. Isada Nolasco. Brene Kiana Nickelberry. Anaya Oliver. Delilah Olvera. Luz Ortiz Rodriguez. Thomas Ortiz. Ajalon Pace Jr. Anjanae Pace. Amaria Palmer. James Parker III. Amari Soleil Patrick. Jose Pereira Alfaro. Gabriela Perez Morones. Alejandro Perez. Alexander Perez Sr. Denise Perez. Gregory Perez. Marco Perez. Shadeja Peterson. Brianna Pierre. Jadarian Pearson. Aaliyah Portillo. Nori Potts. Taurus Preston Jr. Arion Price. Jalen Price. Ariel Pringle. Ariana Pringle. Kenesha Pritchard. Jamal Provost. Joseph Quay. Giles Rainey. Heber Ramirez Cuevas. Dario Ramirez. Erlen Ramirez. Kenya Ramirez. Ariane Rangel. Luis Rangel. Joseph Reed Jr. Destiny Rendon. Brian Reyes Jr. Javier Reyes. Luis Reyes. LaVarion Reynolds. Antronisa Riddo. Jamarian Ridgeway. Illich Rios Jr. Francisco Rivera. Melissa Rivera. Javaria Varie Robertson. Samor Robertson. Antonio Robinson Jr. Destiny Robinson. Jaquan Robinson. Mazaria Robinson. Zaria Robinson. Alejandra Rodriguez Trevino. Anthony Rodriguez. Eric Morales Rodriguez. Zaylin Rogers. David Rosas. Avriana Swintela Ross. Clifton Royal III. Laisha Rubio. Lariel Ruffin. Emmanuel Ruiz. Juan Ruiz Jr. Natalie Ruiz. Hector Sigastistado. Joanna Sanchez Saldana. Tori Rogers. Jalissa Rodriguez. Crystal Rodriguez. Benny Sanchez. Paula Sanchez. Joseph Sanders. Terry Sandals. Noah Santos Rivera. Valerie Santos. Ishmael Serrato. Darius Shelley. Taviandre Shelton. Jalen Shields. Trinity Smith. Jocelyn St. Peter. Ashanti Stewart. Timothy Strickland. Navea Struthers. Davion Samuel. Destiny Samuel. Jatavian Tapman. Dakari Taylor. Ernesto Salgado. Jefferson Salmeron. Ovando Sanchez Morlos. Ariana Sanchez. Nazaria Thomas. Nia Thomas. Josue Ticas Portillo, Lakita Tolbert, Diego Torres, Luis Alberto Torres, Miguel Torres, Uvaldo Torres, Melody Trailer, Tyler Sigler, Adolfo Silva, Jaya Singleton, Naomi Smith, Andrea Valdez, Grace Valdez, Jeremy Valencia Rogel, Charlene Valencia, Johnny Valle Velasquez, Brian Vance Jr., Ian Vargas Barcena, Asia Thomas, Davian Thomas, Denver Thomas, Jamichael Thomas, Kenshin Thomas, Javon Barrett, Maria Villatoro, Damian Vera Montez, Tatiana Wagner, Tanaya Walker McClendon, Jayla Trepanye, Edward Trevino, Jelani Trevino, Matthew Trevino, Quinaya Tubbs, Andrew Turbin Jr., Liddell Turner, Elvira Zamora Carrera, Jocelyn Zamora, Virginia Zelaya Guevara, Ishmael Zelaya, Marcela Zapata, Darwin Zuniga Medina, Amy Vasquez, Sebastian Vega, Mia Vargas Barcina, Anthony Velasquez, Daisy Velasquez, Juan Velez, Eduardo Ventura, David Ventura, Jeremiah Williams, Madison Williams, Malaysia Williams, Tobias Williams, Savannah Wilson, Maurice Wilson Smith, Carrion Windsor, Cortez Winslow, Caden Woods, Savannah Woods, Ladeja Wright, Diamond Danae Young, Sanaya Walker, Jatavia Walls, Jewel Walpool, Miracle Ward, Tamia Washington, Miles Watts. Maya White Love. Kyla Wilkes. Bryson Williams. Genesis Williams.
Graduates, please stand. Graduates, please move your tassels from the right to the left side of your caps, symbolic of your graduation. I proudly present the Nimitz Senior High School graduating class of 2023. Congratulations. As a reminder to the audience that you must exit through the doors at the rear of the arena, please stand for the school song and remain standing until the graduates have recessed.